napping. Do all Angara snore, or just you?
You all humans whimper in their sleep, or just you?
Pathfinder, sorry if things got strange last time we talked. You're the first person I told about all that. It, felt really good.
I know it was really personal. Thank you for trusting me with it.
You say that like I was making logical choices. Thanks for getting it. Anyway, made me think we should do more just out and about. Off ship. Like the market on Aya. I've got some contacts and some things I'd like your eyes on. But mostly, it's a day out. Something familiar. Turns out I need that.
Orbiting Gadara.
Trouble comes calling, will you be ready?
It would be wise to speak with me before engaging in trade. Must fight common.
Good to be back here. Ready to hit those scans?
What am I looking for?
Moran called out supplies that may have useful properties for our tech. Just need to get Sam's eye on them. Take a stroll. Enjoy the market. Nav said.
Missing something crucial? I'll probably have it.
Not today, Nexus.
Pathfinder.
Liam?
God damn it.
What's going on?
Nothing to worry about. Just come grab a table with me.
Pathfinder, you're good here. We'll worry about the data another time.
Liam, what's going on?
I figured we should end up somewhere nice and open. You were being cased.
Are you getting me in trouble? What was this about?
We're not in trouble exactly, but I don't blame them for being angry. I wanted to get data that would help yields at our outposts. Baran told me what to scan, but I called it off. I still owe her, but it's better than pissing off some gouging hardliner. Sorry I didn't clue you in. It's a security thing. Food is security.
You do what you have to, but let's not make a habit of it.
I don't want to. Like I said, I don't blame them for getting cross. The last people who showed up out of the blue were the Ket, the ultimate users. I don't want us getting lumped in with them, and I really, really don't want to ruin the market. Street food and shooting the shit with you? Feels normal. About time something did.
We may have to stick to ourselves for a while, if that's what both sides seem to want.
It isn't. Saw it all the time during crisis deployments. Us versus them turns into food versus no food. We have to figure this shit out, or both sides will hurt.
Helping the Moshai opened a lot of doors around here. Most Angara still keep their distance, though.
Well, you are a bit of an eyesore.
Speak for yourself. When I saw my first human, I couldn't understand how you keep your blood inside. Skin that thin.
Ryder. They've got amazing red tech research going on here.
Hello, Pathfinder. Stars above, it's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah, this is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life, why did you do it?
For the chance to meet someone like you. Looks like it already paid off.
Are all humans as quick with words?
You'll have to find out.
I suppose I will.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
So you want me to go?
I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Ryder, Liam's looking for you.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Come on, I need...
Something I should know about?
Hey, I was just... How you doing? I'm... Great, just, I told you I screwed up, and I have. Remember Verand? My contact in the Angara? She's gone. The whole group is gone. Sudden. So, yeah, up for a rescue? Because if we don't, we could be next.
Of course we are. Why wouldn't we go after them?
Yeah, because I gave Verand Nexus data and nav points.
Why would you do that?
We need to know how to live here. I tried asking. I tried taking. No one would help outsiders. So I took initiative. Gave her data and tech so she could mod it. Verand was... She is a good risk. But if pirates interrogate her or barter her to the Ket, it's our heads.
We'll take care of it before it's a problem.
It's already a problem. I got a lead from a trader. A grainy visual. We find that system, we find our bad guys. I also asked Bradley for people to help intercept. I thought they might want to pitch in.
How are a bunch of settlers supposed to help?
That's what he said. We're on our own. I'll forward the visual to the bridge for when you want to start hunting. And... Sorry.
Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Pathfinder, this appears to be Angaran, and very old.
Down you go!
Registers, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
Pathfinder, did you make it to Hervaral?
I found this Angaran helmet.
Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
If it makes you that happy, I'll gladly dig up a few more.
Do you offer priceless relics to every Angara you meet?
Only the special ones?
I'll keep that in mind. You know, Pathfinder, this gets me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing? There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
For you? Anything.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't like the sound of that. I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld, but there are places I've missed, areas only a Pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them. What I ask is this. If you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
That's it?
That's it. Keep me in mind as you explore and bring me anything of interest.
You're the expert. Can't you just come with me?
I'd like to, more than anything, but I'm needed here. My predecessor trusted me to stay and carry on his work, to find answers. No matter how much I miss the adventure, I have a responsibility here.
It'd help if I knew where to look.
The worlds we've inhabited are Vold, Kadara, and Eladin. I've searched them all, but each had obstacles preventing me from looking everywhere.
A few hidden relics coming up.
I don't know what I'd do without you. I'll be here if you find anything. Good luck.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Welcome back.